If you have an extremely efficient 20 minutes, you can get pretty hooked up.
52?
You know, and I'm
fishing
for a while. Because I know it's good. I waste my time eating food in a box to make it small there so I can look good and go up in front of people who don't care. Right, it's not about that. It's not about being small. It's about health and fitness. Food is health. Exercise is fitness. Put those two together. You figure out what it is that you want to do. Like, you see that facility in there? That facility is awesome. You don't need it. What you need is a space that's 5x5. That's what we can do today. You get a small space. Your own little space. We're going to do a routine called UCML, upper cardio below. We're going to do a push-up. We're going to do a 60-second cardio. We're going to do 30 reps of abs before. And then 20 to 30 reps of lower body. We're going to do 5 circuits. You can do 3 of them, you can do 2 of them. But doing nothing gives you nothing. You got to do something to be somebody.